morning and thank you for visiting GoErie.com. I'm your student meteorologist Meredith Nichols here at the Campus Weather Service, and today is Tuesday, January 22nd. Let's take a look at some local temperatures. Here in Erie, it's 47 degrees. Franklin, it's 43. Newcastle, 44. Already heating up in the morning hours. Let's take a little temperature change in the last 24 hours. Here in D.C., it's 18 degree change. In Buffalo, it's 25 degree change. Warming up really fast in the last 24 hours. As you can see, much cooler temperatures as a cold front moves through the nation. And let's take a look at some local precip. Here's this precipitation as it goes through the area. The significant portion of it is coming through right about now as rush hour starts. So don't forget to bring your umbrella on your way to work this morning. Here's a national look at it. Here's this front as it's moving across the nation. And it's going to bring with it showers for most of today and into the night. Bring some snow showers here and there overnight and into tomorrow. Here's today's forecast. It's going to be a high of 50 degrees, rain all day long, winds from the south at 20 to 30 miles per hour. Leading us into night, as temperatures drop, they go to 27 degrees. Rain's going to change over to snow showers around midnight. And winds coming from the west at 22 to 34 miles per hour. Leaving us with the Wednesday forecast. It's going to be a high of 27, low of 21. Snow showers probably going to taper off around 3 p.m., maybe a little later. Thursday, it's going to be a high of 30 degrees, low of 16, cloudy skies. But then again, it's going to be drier, which is going to be nice. Friday is going to continue with the cloudy skies. It's going to be a high of 24, low of 22. As the cold front passes through the air, temperatures are going to keep steady in the upper 20s over the weekend. And with that forecast, I'm your student meteorologist, Meredith Nichols, here at the Campus Weather Service. Have a great day.